Treadwell, would this shape of the property be allowed to be subdivided any smaller? And could a piece of property be ever be made like this in the future from a larger piece of property?
Actually, the property is referred to be a warranty, and warranty is something, a document that we don't hardly ever see. The state of Georgia recognizes the transference of property via warranty without any approval from a local government. So to answer your question, can this ever happen again now? But the flat could not be recorded without meeting our requirements. We do have flat in the store.
Any other questions or discussions from the board? Is there anyone here in support of this application, or anyone would like to give us any information on this application? Anyone here in opposition?